Sometimes the best way to determine whether or not a goal is met is by the permanent product. For example, if the goal is to finish something, the finished product is a reasonable piece of data. Some teachers may find it helpful to develop a portfolio of work to serve as a permanent product data. What could be easier? Just make sure the finished product matches the kind of information needed.